My name is Esther Bauer, and I'm studying marine biology at the University of Alaska Southeast. I was raised in a commercial fishing family, and being surrounded by the marine environment for my entire life made me very passionate about these systems. Currently, I'm studying the reproductive biology of Pandalus platyceros, or the local shrimp called spot prawns. They begin as a reproductive male and mature into a reproductive female later in life. Studying sexual differentiation in spot prawns is important to me because we have a commercial fishery based around this species and we are still uncertain of their complete reproductive life cycle. It's a commercially viable species and we don't want to deplete the stocks we currently have. I would like to continue this research at UAF School of Fisheries and Ocean Sciences here in Juneau. My vision for Alaska's future has never been personally about me or my family, but has been about the marine environment and everyone it encompasses. I hope to improve research of the marine environment as well as management practices, both for commercial and subsistence purposes. This research was in part funded by iSchool Seafoods, which allowed me to do research as an undergraduate that I would not otherwise have been able to do.